Good dog. Lock them up and throw away the key.
That's what happens when you're driving 150 k's an hour through town like you would not believe, and putting so many people at risk. I really don't care about him because he's just...
No.
He does it again and again and again.
And the soft dirt doesn't make it any easier.
We just CYA into us to make sure our bosses can't say nothing we can do.
That's it.
Not anymore.
Yeah, written off. I was surprised. You didn't get in your yard.
I did.
I was hoping you fucking got
old. I tried to. I went around the back, but he was gone.
I'm at the end of the street.